on behalf of the Chancellor, High Chief Dr. Mrs. Winifred Awoshika, OON, I declare the second convocation ceremony for the award of first degrees and presentation of prizes open.
I'm greatly honored to have been invited to speak at the Christland University convocation ceremony today. I am grateful to the university management for giving me the opportunity to share my thoughts with graduates and faculty on this auspicious occasion and challenging times.
Allow you to explore, do what you want, then after you feel at it, you're able to come up and you go about it. You learn from experience.
My advice is just learn for the sake of learning, for the fun of learning. Don't really put too much pressure on yourself to pass or this or that. Once you find out that you enjoy the process of learning, it just comes natural.
It was rough like everybody else, but it was worth it at the end of the day. That's the main thing.
I give gratitude to God that the second convocation of Christland University was successful. So I'm very happy, I'm very excited. I see it as a great breakthrough. Last year we convocated our students in November. This session, one would have thought that due to the pandemic, we will be having delays, but for some reasons, we are still able to graduate our students in November. It shows that we did not lose anything. So we really know that the strategies we used to combat the COVID assisted us.